came in NorthGate, Ohio. I had been to Tim Hortons close to a year and a half ago. Why are you working with the menu and the speaker? Oh my god. I can't see anything here because of the pillar inside. Okay. This could be a small case. You can't see much sun here.
Hey, Granddad.
Yeah?
Man, that's cold.
Cold. You don't know cold, college boy. When I was a boy, I had to walk 20 miles to school in 3 feet of snow. Uphill. In my father's pajamas.
Tim Hortons Ice Cap. It's creamy, smooth, deep down, cool. And it's just $1.59.
Smart guy.